to the night sky. I see a thousand eyes staring back, and all around these golden beacons I see nothing but black. I feel the weight of something beyond them. I don't see what I can feel. If vision is the only validation, and a very good evening to you. A big night ahead here at the San Siro, or as it's sometimes referred to, the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Milan up against Bayern Munich.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Leroy Sané plays with Kingsley Coman out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Sadio Mane. Well, possibilities inside the box. Rafael Leao. Well, an experienced forward is a must for any side, and Olivier Giroud has bags of experience. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Ibrahimovic. Patient build-up at the moment. Ibrahimovic. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Joshua Kimmich. Giroud. And behind it's gone for a corner. And there's the delivery. Leao. And given away by Milan. Mane. Ciao. Alexis Salamakers. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Joshua Kimmich. Now, De Ligt. Alphonso Davies. Goretzka has it now. Joao Cancelo. Well, there to intercept. Giroud. He's in with a chance.
Can they keep it out? And putting his body on the line. It's a perfect challenge. Mane. Losing possession a bit easily. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Can they take advantage? Bennacer. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Malik Chow. On the ball, Salamakers. And Bayern Munich now in potentially a dangerous position. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Now sending it in.
Well, as you can see from the stats, there's been little between the two teams. It's been really tight, really cagey. Let's just hope it opens up and one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Yes, a very accurate assessment. Can they open things up here? Well, no luck keeping possession. Could play it in. Giroud. It's with Kingsley Coman.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Tommaso Bobega. Now with Upamecano. Well, the first... And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Excellent defending. Bennacer. Ibrahimovic. Being egged on by the crowd. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it.
Has restarted, 1-0 here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Goretzka. This is Coman. Coman. And a Bayern throw coming up. An unforced error, you've got to say.
and teammates to play it to. And he read it well. Tommaso Bobega. Leao. Can he put it away? Oh, fine stop. Leroy Sané. Well read to put an end to that attack. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. 30 minutes to go then. Teo Hernandez. Leao. Teo Hernandez now. Could cross it in here. Oh, great attacking play. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Alphonso Davies. This is Coman. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. And back to Coman. The delivery. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Ibrahimovic. And lining it up. Really vital interception. And no problems at all for the keeper. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Into the final 20 minutes. Tommaso Bobega. And a fine tackle. Kimmich. João Cancelo. Oh, in with a chance. Will he? He was totally focused. The goal from Giroud. So 2-0 now. Coman. Goretzka has it now. Jamal Musiala. Bayern pushing forward with options available. Mane. A chance to eat into their lead. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. An effective challenge. Well, in the closing phase here, and Milan have enjoyed themselves out there.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Giroud. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Leroy Sané. Mane. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Rafael Leao. Hernandez. And at the far post is Olivier Giroud. and clears his lines. And this situation could be dangerous. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And that will be all for this game. It ends in frustration.